last press conference, President Eisenhower announces that Cuba's assigned share of the United States sugar market has been cut by 95% for the balance of 1960, in reply to what I call Fidel Castro's deliberate policy of hostility. Other sources in the Caribbean, Central America, and the Pacific will benefit, supplying the 856,000 tons of sugar that otherwise would have been supplied by Cuba. Cuba's loss at the premium over the world market price paid by America is estimated at over $92 million. Cuba is expected to respond by new seizures of American property. Meanwhile, for world sugar producers, the news opens up the tightly allocated United States market.